How do you save yourself and your technicians time while also keeping your pricing consistent between all your estimates and invoices? The mHelpDesk products and services list is the key. We make it easy to import your product and service information into mHelpDesk, so let's go over the three easy ways to import your information. If you're a QuickBooks Desktop user, your products and services will be imported automatically when you first integrate the two systems. We covered this in our previous video on importing customer information, but if you have yet to integrate the two systems, here's how you do it.
We'll walk through each method for importing your price list in turn, but you can jump ahead to the section for the method you'll be using with the progress bar below the video or the timestamps in the video description. You'll start by clicking Settings in the main navigation bar, then clicking Other and Add-ons. In the Add-ons screen, toggle the QuickBooks Desktop Sync option on. You'll now notice a QuickBooks icon in the upper right in your portal. Click this to access the Integration Center.
The Integration Center is where we'll set up the integration, and later it'll also provide data about the information that's syncing back and forth between mHelpDesk and QuickBooks.
There are some instructions to help you through the integration setup. First, make sure the company file is in single user mode and that you're logged in as the main admin user. Once you've done this, click Next Step. You'll then be presented with an article about how data syncs between mHelpDesk and QuickBooks.
We highly recommend reviewing the article before integrating or reaching out to our customer support team if you have any questions.
Once you understand how your data will move between the two accounts, click Next Step. On the next screen, click the blue link to download the web connector file. Then, click the file in your browser's downloads bar to load the file into the QuickBooks web connector. All you'll need to do is enter your mHelpDesk password into the password box and check the box to the far left of the web connector file. Note that you can save your password when prompted, so you don't have to enter it every time you'd like to sync. Click the button labeled Update Selected to begin importing your QuickBooks data. Once both progress bars reach 100%, the sync is completed. If you head back into mHelpDesk and click on Settings, then Lists, and Price List, you'll now see you'll have your products and services from QuickBooks.
The second way to get your price list information into mHelpDesk is to connect your account to a QuickBooks Online account. Similar to how mHelpDesk can pull product and service information from a QuickBooks Desktop company file, we can also import your data from a QuickBooks Online account. If you've already completed your QuickBooks Online integration, then your product and service information is already in mHelpDesk. If you haven't yet done so, no worries, it's a quick and easy process.
Start by clicking Settings in the main navigation bar, then click Other and Add-ons. Once in Add-ons, click the toggle next to QuickBooks Online to activate the integration. Once the QuickBooks Online add-on is active, click Settings again in the main navigation bar, then Integration and QuickBooks Online Sync. You'll be taken to the main sync page where you'll set up the integration and run your first sync as well as later syncs. Click the Connect to QuickBooks button, then enter your QuickBooks Online login information. If you're already logged into QuickBooks Online in your browser, all you'll have to do is select the account that you'd like to integrate with. Once you have the correct account selected, you'll notice the main sync page now displays a large green sync button. Click this to begin syncing your information to mHelpDesk. Once the system begins importing your products and services, you'll be prompted to review the list of items and select the desired item type that you'd like to import them as.
Most of the items you're importing will use one of the three main item types in mHelpDesk: service, product, and other charge. Services are time-based line items like labor or travel time. Products are physical goods that you sell to your customers, which may or may not have inventory information associated. Other charges are any fee line items that you may need to track on your invoices, such as late fees. We generally recommend that you import items with the same type as they have in QuickBooks Online, unless you have a good reason to change them. If you have any questions about what type to use, please reach out to our customer support team and we'd be happy to walk you through your options.
After selecting the types for your incoming items, click Next at the bottom of the page to import that batch of items. The sync will continue through your QuickBooks Online item list in batches of 50 until item types have been selected for all your items. Once you see the sync complete screen, you'll know you're good to go.
The third method for importing your product and service information into mHelpDesk is only recommended if you have no plans to integrate your mHelpDesk account with a QuickBooks Desktop company file or with a QuickBooks Online account. If you don't plan to use either of those two methods, then you can still get your information into the system easily with our CSV import.
To start, click Settings in the main navigation bar, then Lists and Price List. Once in the Price List, click Options and select Download Import CSV Template. That template provides you with the columns you'll want to populate for each item you're importing. You'll want to be sure that the type, name, rate, and tax code columns are populated for each item, as those are required fields when creating items. And if you'd like to add any additional information, such as a reorder point for some of the products you're importing, you can choose to do so right here on this template. Be sure to use a different row for each item you're adding. Once the template is populated with all your items, you can head back into your mHelpDesk price list, click the Options button, and click Import CSV to begin the import process. Select the CSV you just populated from your computer and click Next. You'll then be asked to select which column corresponds to which field in mHelpDesk. Since you used the template, most of the correct columns should already be selected for you. Once the correct columns are selected for each field, click Save to complete your import. You'll be notified by email once the import has been completed, after which you can head back into mHelpDesk to check out your new price list.
Once your price list is populated with all your commonly used products and services, you'll be able to easily pull any item on that list onto any estimate, work order, or invoice you create. This also ensures that your staff and technicians are showing the correct goods and services, and more importantly, the correct pricing to your customers. If you have any other questions, please call into our customer support team or chat in using the chat bubble in the lower right of your account. Also, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more helpful mHelpDesk tips and tricks.